It was a great honor to be asked to give a commencement speech for my alma mater. But to be honest, I worried about how it would be picked apart and analyzed. Then I realized the only wrong thing to say is nothing. As I speak to you about my support for Black Lives Matter, I feel sure of this. You, the next generation, will lead with love. You will lead with compassion. You will use your voice in stronger ways than you've ever been able to before.
Wow.